fuck!
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
is it? It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. You're gonna be one of us, and then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
I don't want your help!
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
You're just a little boy.
Redfield, I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Goodbye.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
To him like he's the one, his arms that stretch.